they're so athletic, you know, and physically, you know, they pounded us a little bit, which is expected when you have an older team, a veteran team like JMU. And I've said before, they're the class of the league right now, and they're athletic at every position. They get to the rim really well. They rebound the ball extremely well. They've got some three-point shooters. They've got a lot of good things going for them. You know, I felt like our young kids battled more. You know, we've grown up. And definitely improved from the first time we played them, no doubt about that. And, you know, this is our fourth game in 7 days. But the bottom line is that they are the more physical team. They're the more athletic team. 20 offensive boards is way too many if you're going to win a basketball game. And, you know, we just have to regroup and get ready for Sunday's game. We may not play JMU again this year. There's a lot of games. Obviously, we've got 3 games left before the season ends and then the CA tournament. I just want my kids to focus on one game at a time right now and take care of our own business.
We were proud for staying in it and fighting, not getting down and just laying down and losing by 30. However, we were really disappointed by our performance. Like, we let them have 20 offensive rebounds, and we're better than that. We know we could have done better than that, and we don't want to blame it on having all those games early in the week. Like, we know we could have beat them, and we hope to play them again.
I think the lesson's been learned that we need to battle every single possession and not to hang their heads. This young team, at the beginning of the year, especially in that game in Harrisonburg, we hung our heads big time and you know, definitely overwhelmed at that juncture and at that point. But now they're battling. It's still not good enough because we still didn't come up with the victory, but at least we're battling now. I just think we've grown a lot. You know, the kids are getting a little bit more confident. The toughness factor has gotten better. I still would like to see us improve in that area. But, you know, there's some big bodies in there. They're going against juniors and seniors and fifth-year seniors. And, you know, our kids are in there throwing their bodies around, but they're sophomores or freshmen.
My thoughts are that we should win out the rest of the regular season and get prepared for the tournament, hopefully see them in the championship game or see them at any time in the tournament. We want to play them again.
That's all we can do. We got to take care of our own business right now. And William & Mary is the next game, and that's what we need to focus on. These two JMU games were definitely a big difference with the team. You could see a young, inexperienced, overwhelmed team in the first game. And at least here, we battled at home. You know, we tried to stay in the game. Improvement, definitely. But not exactly where we still want to be because, you know, we want to win. We're competitors.